Yeah, I think first of all, me want to say give him some thank yous to them before Mr. Tokuma. I think first of all, me thanking God for this whole day. I think without his protection and favor, I think I will not come this far. So I must acknowledge him for being with the team until now. The other one is me want to thank him, team manager, management of the team as well, for effort we put him in. So that we will, keeping team stay together until now, that we will finish the season this year. And the final one is me like thanking the boys. I think without the boys, that we will not come this far. It's been a challenging season for us. I'm not easy. There are ups and downs in between the season, but we will manage to stay on until we will finish today. Well, I think if you were looking, observing the team, no, a very young side, a lot of young players. So I think the energy level of these young players, no more, I'm keeping them as a team. They've got the energy to last the games and they can still keep going. So I'm not understanding why I'm holding my team go cash in this far. And the good thing too is that we're not picking too many serious injuries where I'm sidelining or key players. I think that one now, a bonus for me, or players must stay fit and not stay well and concentrated every time we play a lot of games. Well, in football, for you get up there, I'm easy, but for maintaining, I'm not a story. So that is one thing that Mivala coaches and management have to sit down with and assess him when Mivala need to strengthen him so that Mivala prepare again for next season. It's not going to be easy, whenever a champion team you play against him, but other teams, they always step up to the occasion. So that one, I'm more of a challenge in himself, but we just have to prepare and recruit wisely more if Mivala like to maintain him that position. Yeah, in terms of playoff, Mivala not heard anything from Steve yet, but we just have to be focused no more. Maybe the two top teams have Mivala heard him, but I don't know what is the final outcome. But him come back to Mivala team and management, no, I just have to be prepared. And I'm not sure whether there's a need to bring in some reinforcement of the team or not, but I'm not sure yet. But in the meantime, we just stay with him, Huna, Mivala Garam, and Mivala just have to work a little bit extra harder more, because that's when I'm different competition on its own, where I'm not part of the OFC competition, so it's another level where we have to step up.